him along for a little hike in one of our creeks here. Looks like there's some kind of critter that lives in here. See any tracks anywhere? Yeah, something has. Looks like the beavers are mad today. They got that one all dammed up. Well, I see some bigger rocks down there. Looks like we got to get in and get wet. All right. What you got there?
Who's my friend, Mr. Crawfish?
Hey, Mr. Crawfish.
He's mad.
Yeah? He's almost a keeper.
There
you
go. Woo, there he goes.
Finally made it to this spot. It was a long hike through the woods. It's a shame we can't use this old road out here. It's been closed to the public. Anyways, we got some nice rock beds here. Already found a little handful. Brandy's got a few. Got a long ways to walk down here to get to this other spot. There she is. Get back to y'all if we find anything interesting. Looks like mosquitoes are tearing her up. We got off to a late start today. Struck out at the first two creeks we tried to get into. They were pretty nasty. Got lucky on this last creek and actually found a few artifacts today. Brandy found this. It kind of looks like a nut and stone, but I think it was more of a fire starter. Here's a nice point Brandy found. Nice wood grain in that sucker. Another petrified wood. This one here's a salvaged point. You can tell it had two ears at one point, and looks like it had an impact fracture right about there. But that primitive napper came along and reworked the edge on it. Petrified wood also, that's pretty cool. Another little petrified stem point there. Check out this weird thing. Looks like a point they were trying to make and just didn't work out. You see this big knot here? They just couldn't get around that. You got cortex on the base, cortex on the tip, and on both sides there. And they just couldn't work around that big hump right there, so they just gave up on it and chunked it. So that one was heat treated. Here's some of the miscellaneous scrapers and gougers. Some of the bling bling for the day. Big old chunk of petrified wood with sap all over it. That one looks like lava in there. It's pretty cool. Cool little red piece. A couple more little chunks. Alright, get back to y'all next time.